I'm back again, this time with a really small segment. We need to plot two histograms. So first, we read the values for two stocks. We get data for two stocks, which is SPY and XOM. We also go ahead and compute daily returns for each of the stock. Note that our daily return data frame will have daily return values for each of the stock prices. Now, like before, we just call histogram function on the daily return data frame and let's see what happens. We keep the bins count to be 20. Now let's run this. Okay, so we got two subplots. But we go ahead one step and plot them on the same x and y axis so that we can compare the histogram of SPY and XOM. To get two histograms on the same x and y axis, we call the histogram function separately on each of the stock's daily return values. We also add the label parameter so that we can differentiate between the histogram of the SPY and XOM. Now let's run this. Here we go. We get two histogram of SPY and XOM on the same X and Y axis. Now you can compare the histogram and see that the tails of XOM is thin as compared to the SPY. That's it for this coding segment. I will be back soon. Over to you, Professor.